We're going to Afuri Ramen for dinner. So continue the ramen reviews. But they're one of the more famous ramen places in Japan. And their first store in North America. They decided to open here in Portland. Oh no. They have dumplings. Alright guys, beverages, let's just go through everything. Oh, that's pretty cool. Bottled beverages, you got the standard stuff here. Squirt, what the flip is squirt? Alright, let's go to, I don't think we need to look at that, let's go to small plates. Got some appetizers. Pause the video at any time if you want to look at it more. Dumplings, that's pretty cool. Raw fish. Hey, that's the staff meal. And then ramen here. Got tsuke men too, which is like you take the noodles and you dip it. Shoyu's soy base or something like that. I don't know what I'm gonna get. We got the green onions on the side, so let's pop those in. That's good enough.
Oh, it landed in the egg.
Gotta eat the ramen egg.
Go.
Oh. Love ramen egg. Leave a comment if you like ramen egg. It's kind of hard to compare. Because, the salt flavored ramen. But I'll still give a score, I guess. Better than most places. As a ramen, it's really good, but that citric taste, it's not for everyone. So, at least in my opinion, it's not for everyone. I think it's okay. I don't like it particularly a lot or anything, but the pot stickers are really good. When you first eat it, it's really good. But as you keep eating it, like, I don't know, it's like that. It doesn't grow on you, it's like the opposite of growing on you. It's the citricness to the ramen. It's really weird. It's like, I don't know how to describe it, it's just weird.